It did not.
It was not.
It is not the procedure.
Can you talk to the item?
Negative.
Why can't you actually?
Prior to the activity commencing.
Is that part of policy?
It is.
Okay.
Yeah!
All right, so I need to know, man. So when I called you a little bit ago and you just walked away from me, that's not cool. All right? That gentleman there helped me out. When I said, hey, come here, I need to talk to you, he helped me out. Don't do that. Okay? Just was asking questions about policy. That's it.
But I just want to know, do you tell everyone who's here meeting their friends that they have to put their signs away?
We will not disturb.
That's a welcome to their friend? Because
at this time, from the city attorney, what's being displayed is in violation of airport rules and regulations.
So all we're asking, put all the signs away.
Put all the signs away that have anything to do with First Amendment expression, political message, and everybody's compliance. We're good.
Sir,
we're not allowed to have the Constitution on our person.
Okay.
I cannot carry the Constitution without a permit?
Correct.
Seriously,
rules
that's the America we're in now.
The best, sir,
I need a permit
you
to
know
carry
what? This is not the place to debate.
I need a permit for a Constitution, sir. Is that seriously what you're telling me, sir?
Wow. First Amendment doesn't belong at the airport. That's amazing.